Today on August the 31st, 2013, to witness and to celebrate an act of deep love. Brian and Jennifer, in their devotion, respect, and love for one another, today wish to unite in the holy bond of marriage. For each one of you here today is either a family member or a friend, and that's something that's very special in people's lives. You hold a special place in their heart. Because of interacting with each one of you, you have truly made them the people they are as individuals and the people they needed to be to find one another and to celebrate this incredible occasion today. That's what this ceremony is all about, as we see these two commit their lives to one another. They make a choice before us as witnesses to say, I want to commit for the rest of my life to this person who stands in front of me. It says, these hands are the hands of your best friend, young and strong and full of love for you. These hands holding yours on your wedding day are hands that promise to love you today, tomorrow, and forever. These are the hands that will work alongside of you as you build a life together. And these are the hands that will passionately love you and cherish you throughout the years. These are the hands that will hold you when fear or grief temporarily comes your way. And these are the hands that will countless times wipe the tears of sorrow and of joy from your eyes. These are the hands that will tenderly hold your children. And these are the hands that will give you support and encouragement when you need it the most. These are the hands that will hold you as you struggle through difficult times. And lastly, these are the hands, even when wrinkled with age, will still be reaching out for yours, still giving you that same unspoken tenderness with just a touch. Brian, do you take Jennifer to be your wife, to love her, to cherish her, to nurture and to support her in times of joy and in times of difficulty? Do you promise to remain steadfast and true to her? Do you promise with all of your heart and soul that you will honor this vow until death do you part? If so, answer now. I do.
I do.
you take Brian as your husband, to love him, to cherish and to nurture him, to support him in times of joy and in times of difficulty? Do you promise to remain by his side regardless of trouble or temptation? And do you promise to remain steadfast and true to him? Do you promise with all of your heart and soul that you will honor this vow until death do you part? If so, answer now, I do.
I do.
This year's loving better list. This year's loving better list.
Jennifer, I take you to be my wife.
Brian, I take you to be my husband.
Before these witnesses?
Before these witnesses.
I vow to love you.
I vow to love you.
With all my heart.
With all of my heart.
I choose you as the person.
I choose you as the person.
Who I will spend my life with.
Who I will spend my life with.
Son and the Holy Spirit, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Brian, you may kiss your bride.
As we roll down this unfamiliar road, and although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. I'm gonna make this place yours.